Can you find the square root of 15.7 without using a calculator? That number isn't a perfect square, so finding its exact value seems impossible without tools. To do that, we will be using the differential method with pen and paper. So stick around, because by the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to do it. We start with a nearby value whose square root we know. What is the nearest perfect square to 15.7? It is 16, right? And we know that the square root of 16 is 4. Now, consider this graph of y equals the square root of x. Suppose this is the point 16 and 4, and this is the point where the x value is 15.7. We need to find the value of y for this x, but it will be the same as the square root of 15.7. So we know these two points now. The change in the value of x is very small, and it is 0.3 in the negative direction. Now, here comes the real magic. For very small changes, we can approximate this curve as a straight line, right? So, what will be the value of the slope of this line for the two points? Slope is calculated like this. Hence, it will be the square root of 15.7 minus 4 over 15.7 minus 16, or minus 0.3. But we know that the slope of any curve is calculated using the derivative of the function, so it will be equal to dy by dx. For this case, the slope of square root of x equals 1 over 2 times square root of x, which will be equal to 1 over 2 times square root of 16, or 1 over 2 times 4. Now let's go further. If we multiply both sides of this equation by minus 0.3, we get minus 0.3 over 2 times 4 for the right side. And if we do this division, we get minus 0.03 for the right side. Now I move 4 to the right side of the equation. So I get 4 minus 0.03, which is equal to 3.97. And this 3.97 is the approximate value for the square root of 15.7. If we put square root of 15.7 on a calculator, we get 3.96, which is very close to our approximation. So we found the square root of 15.7 without using any tools. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and share it, and subscribe to our channel for upcoming videos. Wish you wonderful days and nights.